going with a three-guard setup. Kerr with Hopper. Counts and the foul. Beautiful lead by Kerr.
Traversal play with Scottie Pippen. Let's watch and see if he bobbles the ball. Not really. He kept control of it, kept two hands on it, and that's the only thing I think Hugh Hollins might have been thinking, that if Scottie Pippen, even though he's hit hard on this play, and even though it's continuation, if he bobbled the ball, that field goal would not have counted, but he didn't.